What is up, guys and girls? Welcome back to Motorsports RX. You're gonna see your boy was super tired yesterday and completely forgot to outro or intro and outro this video. So as you can tell from the title, kind of a clickbaiting thing, but it was still some cool cars. But this Camaro done a sweet freaking wheel stand. But I love you guys. I wanted to say thank you for 600 subscribers. I haven't even checked that this morning. I need to go back and check that. But I love y'all. I hope you guys enjoy this testing tune. We've got some other videos that's scheduled in for, this is coming out in a couple weeks. So pretty happy we're staying ahead of schedule. So thank y'all again. Like I said, dreams coming true. I love y'all. We'll see y'all at the end of the video. And if I don't see you at the end of the video, always count those blessings, brother. None of us promise tomorrow. I'll see y'all at the end, baby. Let's go.
be lying if I say that I didn't call that.
Open, dear. What he was thinking.
Well, guys, that does it for today's episode of Motorsports RX. I love y'all. We've got some plans coming up. I've got a couple tracks in mind that I really want to go to. But if you have another idea of a track that's in North Carolina, South Carolina, that's a pretty decent drive, not a decent, but not crazy, that I can make it to, let me know in the comments, man. Shoot it in the comments below. If it's relatively close, you're in North Carolina, South Carolina, Virginia, Tennessee, let me know. I would love to come check it out. I mean, it can be any kind of racing, not just drag racing, dirt track racing, go-kart racing, freaking lawnmower racing. I don't care if it's fast. I want to go check it out. So, y'all let me know. I love y'all. Thank y'all for 600 subscribers. It's been amazing. It's been an awesome journey. We just hit 6 months on YouTube. So, thank y'all. always count those blessings, everybody, because you're not promised tomorrow. Always be kind to somebody, because you never know what somebody's going through. That could be you one day. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.